As you can see, Chase did sit. He does not like any sort of leash pressure on his neck. Whenever he feels leash pressure, he likes to dig his feet in. So we'll definitely be working on all of that. Be sure to stay tuned and see his progress over the next 2 weeks. Come on, Chase.
Chase. He went to off leash. I'm super happy with the before and after. He's listening. And tired puppy.